One love to all you beautiful deep divers. One love to all the chosen ones. One love to everybody standing up for their rights and saying, we ain't having it. One love to everyone smiling right now. One love to everyone who's raising the frequency. One love to everyone who's raising the vibration. I'm in nature every single day, deep divers. I'm free every single day. I'm unplugged from the matrix every single day. And I've been living this lifestyle for a little while. And I'm here to introduce you to it. You see, right now, there is a big event that is about to happen on planet Earth. And I'm here to prepare you for it. We got a whole lot to talk about, deep divers. Peace, infinite waters, diving deep once again. Beautiful deep divers. We are out here in the heart of nature, baby. I'm sending you tons of good ass energy today. Take that, take that, take that. There is a big event that's about to happen on the planet. Ralph, what? It's already happened. What? What has? There's a huge pandemic, Ralph. It's locking down the entire planet. People can't travel. People are restricted. Oh, no. There's gonna be an even bigger event than that. Really? Yes. Deep divers, in 2019, I predicted this entire pandemic. I predicted everything that's happening on the planet right now. And a lot of people ask me, how did I know this was going to happen? Because I'm the chosen one. I got a download from the universe warning me what was going to happen. And the universe told me to tell you, to give you a heads up. Well, I'm here to give you another download, another message about a big event that's about to happen on the planet. And we ain't even had breakfast yet. Can I get a hello there? Let me say this. To be human means to be humane, which means to have compassion. And what I see happening on the planet is a lack of compassion. Human beings are keeping other human beings in bondage, creating rules and regulations to lock down the planet, have curfews, mandate face masks, people can't breathe. Being free is our birthright. I'm in nature every single day, just woo, breathing in that good ass prana, baby. What are you doing? I'm just woo, breathing in that good ass prana, baby. I know what freedom is because I live a free life. And everything that's happening on the planet is happening because human beings are acquiescing. Many human beings are in a state of amnesia. They have forgotten their true power. Nobody can control you without your permission. Nobody can take away your freedom without your permission. The power has been with you all along. I'm urging you deep divers to stand up for your rights, because like I said, if you don't fight for what you want, you will have to cry for what you lost. What? Slow motion this side. We were made to be explorers, discoverers, inventors. We were made to create. And right now, a lot of people are afraid. I told you, fear is the only currency they have to control you. We have to let go of fear, and go and watch my video on breaking fear, breaking free from fear and anxiety. Go and watch that video after this. Fear is the only currency they have to control you. But we have to start taking responsibility, because what is fear? Fear is a self-created feeling based on a pseudo-realization that one does not have the capacity to overcome one's perceived experiences. When I see what's happening on the planet, a lot of people feel like they are useless, that they can't do anything about what's happening. No, you so can, deep divers. You can stand up and say, we ain't having it. You have that much power. The problem is, you have forgotten. Don't worry, I'm gonna come to the big event. But first, I wanna tell you this. I'm protected every single day. The universe works in my favor every single day. All the chosen ones are protected. All the deep divers are protected. You have to remind yourself that this is the greatest mass experiment ever performed on human beings. And the experiment goes like this. I'm gonna tell human beings to do something and then see how many do it. I'm gonna say, hey, you gotta wear a face mask 24/7? Oh, millions of people are doing that, fantastic. I'm gonna say, get vaccinated? Oh, millions of people are doing that, fantastic. Until one person stands up and tells the experimenter, we ain't having it, the experiment will continue. I told the experimenter, not today, not tomorrow, not in the future. I'm taking back my power and this experiment is finished. Everything that's happening on the planet right now has been planned years in advance. They want to turn a human being into a cyborg. That's what this is all about. Artificial intelligence. That's the end goal. They want a world without touch. They want a contactless society. That's why everywhere you go is self-service. They want a world where you don't leave your house. You're stuck in the square, which is the prison. And you have to get outside. Come and meet Ralph Smart in nature, because you are meant to be living inside of Mother Nature. In Gaia, a lot of people have become disconnected. And that's what they want. They want you to become disconnected from yourself, from other people, but also from Mother Nature. I put on a face mask just to see what it was like. I couldn't breathe. And a lot of people can't breathe. They want to take away that, woo, good ass prana, baby. They're not going to take away my good ass prana. What is inside of that vaccination? Track and trace to control your every movement. They want to silence you. They want to censor you. But you have to realize that the solution to everything is critical mass. We all have to come together. You have to start thanking people who are helping to awake the planet. You have to start supporting people who are supporting Mother Nature, who are helping to raise the frequency of the planet. Because you have been supporting the government for so long, handing your life to them, that's why they can control you so easily. The big event. This is spiritual warfare. That's the big event that's happening. And it's gonna happen on a gigantic scale. You're gonna see it so clearly. Spiritual warfare. What is spiritual warfare? It is when people reverse everything. They make the good bad and the bad good. Do you remember once upon a time the music had a message inside of it? You could learn something from the music. Bob Marley, One Love. It made you want to love yourself and other people. Then they had to reverse that. So they employed celebrities to dumb down the masses. Everything's in reverse. Or you want to have a good time? Forget about alkaline water. Have some alcohol. Oh, you're feeling stressed? Oh, take this pill instead of meditating. So we have to learn that we are in spiritual warfare. And your friends and family, some of them are going to judge you. They're going to call you a conspiracy theorist. But I always tell you this, you're not crazy, you're just waking up. I want to remind you, many people have been dumbed down on this planet. Many people have been dumbed down on this planet. Many people cannot think for themselves. In a world full of sheep, have the courage to be a lion. What? Slow motion this side. The big event that's about to happen is that, Have you noticed there's a rush for vaccinations? A lot of countries are like, hey, we need to get the vaccination out end of the year or start of early next year. Why is there such a rush to get everyone vaccinated? Depopulation. Microchip. Not only that, it's to take away your individuality. That's what this is all about, to delete individuality. Even, I told you, the symbol of a face mask, in ancient Greece, the actors would wear a mask to perform. Also in ancient Kem in Egypt. And they would actually speak through their mask, which was a persona, per, through, sona, sonus, sound, talking through the mask. That's the persona. A mask is a persona. And that's what a lot of people are wearing right now. What? Slow motion this side. But also, it's a symbol to delete your individuality. You see, what makes you unique is your smile. Do you know one of the first ways an infant recognizes its mother is through its mother's smile? And if you cover that up, I don't know who you are. Like, I've been walking around deep divers and I know certain people, they're wearing a face mask, but now they are completely unrecognizable. They want to turn you into a cyborg. They want to turn you into a machine. That's the big event that's about to happen. It's called Singularity, where artificial intelligence supersedes human intellect. And I want to remind you, you have to have self-respect right now more than ever. That's the solution, because they want to take away your self-respect. How much love do you have for yourself? Why are you putting yourself through feeling unhappy, being uncomfortable? You don't have to put yourself through that. When I realized that, I became free. I want to remind you, having self-respect comes with standing up for your rights. It comes with holding on to your freedom. Once you lose your freedom, you have nothing left. Once you lose your freedom, you have nothing left. Once you lose your self-respect, you have nothing left. Once you lose your integrity, you have nothing left. And right now, they are stripping all of that away from you. Your self-respect, your integrity, your love for yourself. And we have to take all of that back. The big event that's about to happen, spiritual warfare on a huge scale. What else? Millions of people vaccinated who are no longer human. They are bots. They are artificial intelligence. Check your screen time. I always say, the solution to get out of this is that your real time has to be more than your screen time. What? Slow motion this side. I got a real nice art gallery studio, but I choose to be in nature because nature heals me. 7-day vegan challenge. Let's boost our immune system. How can I do this? Do I have to have a vaccine? No. All I need is some turmeric. That's right. All I need is some spinach. All I need is the... Woo! Air that I breathe. Once you cut yourself off from Mother Nature, the oxygen, the air, you are left with nothing. So hold on to your connection with nature. They want to cut that out. That's what this is all about. They want to delete your voice. They can't censor me because they didn't make me. They can't silence me because they didn't make me. They can't silence you. They can't censor you. They can't lock you down. Stop believing this false narrative that you can be censored, that you can be canceled, that you can be under lockdown. No, you are a free, sovereign being. Nobody can tell you what you can do and can't do. So how come the government can tell me that? Because you've handed them your power. Government means govern mind. You should be governing your own mind. You should be governing your own mind. Oh, baby. The whole world is a stage and we are all actors. That's what Shakespeare wrote. We have to remind ourselves every single day. Stay awake. Stay having an open mind. Don't believe everything you see on the news. Question it. Question everything you're told about this COVID-19. Do you know that a lot of scientists are starting to speak up? Over 500 German doctors united and formed an organization, and they said, we ain't having it. Like, everything they are creating for you, the rigid rules and regulations, are not backed up by science. And there are so many doctors, hundreds of doctors, coming together in a place near you who are speaking up. And we have to support nurses and doctors. In fact, it's thousands worldwide coming up and saying, actually, something is not right. Kerry Mullis, right? The PCR test was never meant to test for COVID-19. But you got to do your research on that. So that's why they're inflating the numbers and people are being told lies. The big event that's about to happen is that the DNA of human beings is going to change and they are no longer going to be human. That's the big event that's going to happen. That's about to happen on the planet. If you've seen the film, Elysium, it was all about the elites getting off the planet. Now, we're told there are 7.8 billion people on the planet, but the whole world can fit inside of Texas. Never mind. Listen, you don't know if there are 7.8 billion people on the planet. You've been told that as a program. But one thing I've realized is that many people do not want a lot of human beings on the planet. And this is all about depopulation. So you have to remind yourself that, are you part of the problem or are you part of the solution? You can't complain about a system that you are a part of. You can't complain about a system that you are working for. If you are working in the belly of the beast every single day, you're a part of the problem. You cannot solve a problem with the same consciousness that created it. What? Slow motion this side. Say it again, Ralph. You cannot solve a problem with the same consciousness that created it. How did we get ourselves in this position? Because a lot of human beings fell asleep. They drank the Kool-Aid and they let other people run their lives. We have to learn to occupy our own lives. We have to learn how to be present. We have to learn how to be strong. I told you, nobody can harm you. You are protected when you allow love to guide you and not fear. Fear is the only pandemic on the planet. Love is the only vaccine I need. The big event that's about to happen is going to test you. It's going to see how connected you are to nature and how connected you are to machine. They are dehumanizing people. I repeat, they are dehumanizing people. And you have to say, actually, I'm going to be human. I'm going to remain human. I'm going to remain human. Because when the big event happens and you aren't human, some of your friends and family are no longer human, they are cyborgs, don't say I didn't tell you. We have to learn every single day that we are more powerful than we think. Your voice is so powerful, they're afraid of it. Your voice is so powerful, it can inspire other people. So start using it. Start building your own platforms. Start a YouTube channel. Start putting out the truth. Don't just leave it to me. You start doing it. And shout out to all the chosen ones who are doing it. I'm here for you. I told you. December 21st, it's all happening. The big event that's about to happen. You better make sure every single day you realize the only way out is in. Tune into yourself every single day. Meditate with yourself every single day. Turn off the TV, the media, which emanates from the Greek goddess Medea, who is the goddess of illusion. You have to start paying attention to what's happening. They're playing you like a fiddle. And your friends are gonna fall for the okey-doke. Your family members are gonna fall for the okey-doke. But you have to be the lion amongst the sheep. I wanna remind you, deep divers, we got this. We got this. We got this. You are protected. Fear nothing. Just make sure you are part of helping the planet ascend. Because for the chosen ones, there's only going to be a new earth. While everyone else is going to get locked down, vaccinated, I'm going to have a whole bunch of grapes in my mouth and then just say, feels so good to be alive, baby. Can I get a hello there? Let love guide you, not fear. Say it with me, deep divers. Let love guide you, not fear. Say it with me one more time, deep divers. Stand up and say it. Let love guide you, not fear. Exactly. Let me just... Woo! Breathing in that good-ass prana, baby. Shout out to everybody who's been getting the wonderful good-ass prana shirts at ralphsmart.com/clothes and spreadshirt.com. And if you are a sexy-ass model, woo! Who wants to model the good-ass prana shirts with a whole lot of heart? Well, go and buy some. Let me know why you have what it takes to be an Infinite Waters model. Got a question for me, deep divers? Add me on the verified Instagram page at official Ralph Smart and at Infinite Waters and Facebook at Ralph Smart at Infinite Waters. Check out the new book, Deep Divers, for more powerful, life-changing information like this. Feel Alive by Ralph Smart on Amazon and at ralphsmart.com/the book. Deep Divers, we are the power, we always were, and we always will be. It's a choice you have to make right now between human and cyborg, between love and fear, between ignorance and wisdom. The power lies in your hands. It always has. Have a beautiful day, deep divers. Peace. Infinite Waters, diving deep once again. Stay well, stay healthy. Peace. You! They tried to bury us, lock us down, but they forgot we were seeds, and right now all the chosen ones are blossoming and blooming, and we are here to create the new world of love, peace, prosperity, abundance, good health, good energy, and all of that. Woo! Good ass prana, baby! I love all of you, deep divers. I got your back. The cat down the road has mine. Have a beautiful day. Peace.